to start this penalty kill. Liddy and Nurse going at it. And that is Lee, and he got a stick up.
They're both getting
Nurse.
They're both getting it. Now there's going to be some more.
Anders Lee and Darnell Nurse drop the gloves. Oh. Nurse swings a big right hand. Jersey jabs by Anders Lee. Nurse trying to bide his time and get free. Lee ties him up. And then works the uppercuts as the linesmen get in there.
Darnell is hot under the collar right now.
Linesmen both in there, and the guys are still trying to get punches. But Anders Lee and Darnell Nurse.
Darnell's mad because the linesman is holding him, and Anders Lee is throwing uppercuts. That's what Darnell's ticked off about. He is hot under the collar.
The initial penalty was going to Lee for getting his stick up.
I think they were both getting the penalty coming out of there. I think Darnell was getting two as well as Lee, and then the fight happens. We'll see what additional penalties are going to happen.
2 minutes and 52 seconds to go in the second period. Both Nurse and Lee are headed to the dressing room.
Cross check on the back, and now they hack each other, cross check elbow, and as it starts, no penalties being called yet. Now the penalty gets called. Both penalties, because referee pointed at both of them, and then Lee says something and Darnell goes after him. There is the big chop to the face, but Darnell was getting a penalty at the same time. The referee decided to go both. They dropped the glove. Anders Lee's a tough guy, and watch this punch come out. Whoa. And we know that Darnell, with his martial arts training in jiu-jitsu and in boxing, Anders Lee gets to be able to get underneath here, but this is what he's mad at, that the linesman is holding Darnell by the jersey and Anders Lee is throwing punches. The linesman's got to do a much better job than that. He can't be holding a guy. You've got to get your body in like a bull with the clown at the rodeo. You've got to get yourself between the rider and the bull. And the linesman did a terrible job there.